In April 1967, North Vietnamese Army units opened their biggest offensive of the Vietnam War. Their role was to draw American forces into the remotest parts of South Vietnam, far away from the populated areas. The hope was that the main attacks, scheduled for early 1968, would find the Americans deployed in all the wrong places.